No collusion, no obstruction.
As the special counsel report makes clear, the Russian government sought to interfere in our election process. But thanks to the special counsel's thorough investigation, we now know that the Russian operatives who perpetrated these schemes did not have the cooperation of President Trump or the Trump campaign.
But I say it in front of my friends, this should never happen to another president again. This hoax, this should never happen to another president again. Thank you.